Good. So this gentleman, I know, like, he used to, like, have his, like, projections upside down. Do you know what happened since then?
Now he does. He uses a tool to reverse the image.
Okay.
Let me find out exactly.
I guess it's probably like one of those like mirrors or something. Like they.
Yeah.
Prism, okay.
Yeah, like okay. So, it's like a little crystal thing.
Yeah.
It's in between the camera obscure, like the typical camera and the projection area.
Okay,
so
cool. Yeah, because it used to be like the other way around. Yes. It was like a little like, but this is very cool. Awesome.
Okay.
Thank you. Excuse me.
Thank you. transmission, right? Future is good transmission, right?
These reviews that are just...
Thank you.
great to be here.
You'll hear from the activists.
Can't have a workshop.
We have a ban on glitter too. We have a ban on glitter, but also this can.
Thank you.
Thank you. That's what I mean.
Thank you.
What's that?
Are you alive?
If I'm live?
Yeah.
I'm alive, but that's not live.
I bet you are. And I hope you are.
Yeah, right? Pretty soon we're going to be robots walking.
Yeah.
Already.
This is beautiful. I'm interested in this stuff. These would be photographs and then like worked on, I suppose, right?
They're really
cross. Some sort of a print?
Some prints that he mounts on a loop and then he has this liquid that like silver plating process.
Uh-huh. It looks like that old style like wet plate thing, you know? The tintypes, the wet plate?
Yeah.
It looks like close to that, so very cool. Something original.
Yeah. Are you recording also?
I am, yeah. Is that okay?
No, do you mind? Cool.
I started this like last year. It didn't work out too well because like it shakes and all that.
Yeah.
But I figured, you know, once I'm here, no. If I want to go back to like,
cool.
If I want to remember something else, you know. And it's like so cheap now. You know,
It
doesn't cost me anything.
Yeah,
I mean, you know, it's like this thing was like $200. This is like another $100, you know.
Yeah.
I save them on my hard drive, and then I also have a private account with Google, and it goes up there. It doesn't cost me anything, and you know, like whatever I have, like jobs, I'm a photographer, just put it up there, and like I let it record. It doesn't cost me anything, you know. It's like you guys should have something like that, you know. Exactly. It doesn't cost you anything to like keep storage nowadays, and I think like in the next 10 years, that's what's gonna be, because you know, storage gets like smaller and like with more capacity and stuff. And you know, it's sad, but then you know, it's at the same time it's good, you know.
Yeah.
But you know, I don't know how that's gonna work on memory, and like you know, they don't have any research on that yet, so we'll see how it's gonna affect us.
Yeah.
But you know, you gotta embrace it.
Yeah.
You know, can't fight it, gotta embrace it. Anyway, thank you very much.
Sure.
Very original. Thank you. like the
Thank you. No, we're at the
final.
on Sunday so much.
It's an extension.
Okay, David.